to check in and see how the folks who have maybe put their Christmas shopping to the back burner, wait till the last minute, are doing. This is the Hilton SkyCam taking a live look at the parking lot of the Haywood Mall right outside of Sears.
Yeah.
A lot of people still out there, Nigel. And the mall actually, the Haywood Mall closes at 6 o'clock, right?
That's what I'm told. The mall closes at 6 o'clock today. And look at all those people. So that was my assignment today, to brave the Christmas Eve crowds and bring you a good look at what it was like out there today.
We hit the ground running just before 11 on this Christmas Eve morning. The crowds here at Macy's in Greenville were already forming.
It'll probably get double what you see here now. Usually between probably 11 and 4 is our busiest time.
Busy was an understatement. We found the Rivas family out spending some serious money.
Every year we let our kids pick out an outfit.
She says it's fun, but I had to ask, where are all the bags?
Yeah, we done made one stop to the car, so now we're on the second stop.
Across town at Target, the same story. Almost every register was ringing holiday cheer. In fact, managers at every store we went to told me sales have been great.
Definitely increased over last year, so we're very pleased. It's been a very good holiday.
This is how it looked Thursday night at the Haywood Mall. Traffic everywhere. Now, even though most stores will close early tonight, the crowds are once again packing parking lots.
Merry Christmas, y'all!
Because I've been working all week and getting off at 5, and this is the day that I'm off, so I decided to come out and do my last minute shopping, and plus I'm a procrastinator.
No matter what their story, for some, there's just something about surrounding yourself with plenty of holiday cheer. And these days, that means plenty of holiday shoppers.
And it's not just retail stores that are busy on this Christmas Eve. Grocery stores were also packed. Check out the crowd earlier today at this Bilo Superstore on Lawrence Road. The store manager says December 23rd and 24th are their busiest 2 days all year. But we're told this year the crowd was even larger. The reason? The holidays plus the winter weather that is expected to arrive by this time tomorrow.
That's where it's kind of hard to figure out what it is when you have the holiday and the busiest day of the year today, and then you put the snow scare with it. It's just all rolled in, you know, together.
All rolled in together, and if you need groceries, time is running out. Most grocery stores close early tonight and are closed tomorrow on Christmas Day.